This 18-year-old faces first and second-degree murder charges after Maryland State Police say he shot a man Tuesday afternoon in Worcester County. Pocomoke police were called to Bonneville Avenue just before 4 p.m. Tuesday. They found a 28-year-old shot multiple times. Officers say Marion Maddox ran at the victim, shot him, and took off into a wooded area. He was arrested the next day. This is an ongoing investigation. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.